Did you know you could use your head to control your MacBook cursor? Just hit Option, Command, and then F5 to open the accessibility menu on your Mac. Go down to Head Pointer and check the box and try it out.